There are several allosteric enzymes involving different metabolic pathways which contain two allosteric sites. One such well-known example is phosphofructokinase, which is a key regulatory enzyme in glycolysis pathway. It converts fructose-6-phosphate to fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. It is an allosteric enzyme. It has substrate binding site, activator site, as well as inhibitor site. It is allosterically inhibited by high levels of ATP and citrate, whereas it is activated by AMP and fructose-2,6-bisphosphate, which are potent activators of glycolysis. This is the graph of initial velocity of phosphofructokinase and the substrate concentration. Let's see effects of activator and inhibitor on the enzyme activity of phosphofructokinase. Already I have shown that AMP is a positive allosteric modulator, therefore it causes decreased KM value, whereas ATP is a negative allosteric modulator, therefore it causes increased KM value.